reply to Addie's text.
What should I do?
Be chill.
What?
Send her an emoji.
Okay, be cool.
Welcome to the secret world inside your phone.
Woohoo!
Where emojis like me work
and live.
Here, each of us does one thing, and we have to nail it every time.
Incoming text!
We are go for meth.
Who, me?
Oh, no. What's he doing?
He's making the wrong face!
Huh?
What the heck?
My friend Jean here has a little problem.
Whoa, how are you doing that?
It's just something I can do. Can you help us?
Follow me. We need to get off the phone and find the source code.
Let's roll, my Felicia.
First, we need to guess the master password. What's Alex's girlfriend's name again?
It was Tina.
Access denied.
Karen. Sarah. I want to say Lupita, but that doesn't feel right now. I'm saying it out loud.
I think you're pretty cool just the way you are.
Feelings are huge. Maybe I'm meant to have more than just one emotion. Where am I?
Candy Crush. Divine. Sweet. Tasty. Delicious.
Oh, I've never eaten another piece of candy ever again.
High five. Don't do it. Don't you do it. It's already been in there once.
Okay, son. What do we do after we go potty?
Should we wash our hands?
We're number two!
Don't bring me down.
Cannonball!
Cue the man, Sally!
If you'll excuse me, I gotta get back to slacking off.
Woohoo!
Ah, precious, we talked about this.
It's hard to respect your personal space when you taste like peanut butter.
Look at all of you, lazy and spoiled and fat.
Take it easy, Andy.
It's not like the nut shop's gonna explode.
Oh no! The peanut butter was in there!
What are we going to do, Surly?
I'll find a new place, even better than the nut shop.
Yeah!
It's as pretty as a picture.
It's perfect.
Liberty Park generates zero profit.
I got bigger plants and trees.
An amusement park!
They're gonna destroy the park.
It's a fat guy with a tiny shovel. How much damage can he do?
Oh, I get it. Tiny shovel was a symbolic gesture.
We're all gonna die!
Do something crazy!
This park gets worth fighting for. I got this. Let's see you drive now! I'm good. But you guys get the next one. My crazy plans don't work.
They'll follow you anywhere, Surly.
You can do it. It's all you.
No, it's not all me.
If we want to stop these guys, it's going to take everyone.
We're with you, Surly!
Let's go get him!
Do something crazy!
Come on, move it!
Roll over! I said, roll over!
What are you doing? Roll over!
I don't know how. I'm not classically trained.
Whack that mole!
How do you like it? How do you like it? The very existence of this game offends me.
We were overrun by animals.
Mangy little rodents.
Go get them, boys!
Remember your training!
You had training?
We just
got to be a safety violation.
Do something crazy, do something wild.
Whoa.
Ooh.
Sorry.
Do something crazy!
Hey, Mom, can we talk about Dad?
What's my name? Garmadon!
So, when you guys got together, was Dad always an evil warlord?
Okay, well, here it is. I got swept up. He had so many plans. He was so ambitious. He said he wanted to conquer the world.
It must have been...
I thought it was a figure of speech. But if I had never met Garmadon, I would have never had you.
Whoa!
Why?
His dad ruins everything.
Uh-oh. It's Garbodon!
You have a bathroom pass?
Cost us beer.
Students, a true ninja knows when to fight and when to plant in the shadows. Unbelievable.
All right, guys, let's get Garmadon!
People are chanting. You can't catch me,
Green Ninja.
Watch this.
Where'd that come from?
Hello, Dad.
Lloyd?
That's right, and it's Lloyd, Dad. Cause baby, now we got bad
blood. You know it used to be bad blood. It's okay, Lloyd. Nobody's parents are perfect.
Yeah, but I feel like there's more to Garmadon that I need to know.
To understand your future, you must go back to your ninja roots. Your dad was a ninja too.
Oh! Lloyd, you hear that? We've awakened the unstoppable beast. Meowthra. Are you ready to risk your life for Ninjago?
Ninja, go! This good in a long time.
Lloyd, are you okay?
Yeah, I think it was my arm. Is it bad? Is it bad? I don't want to look. Scale of 1 to 10, how bad is it?
Oh, I'd say it's about a 7-point arm ripped off.
Every year, grandkids, cousins, pretty much everyone gets together. Even great-grandma Coco.
And the winner is...
I tell her pretty much everything.
I used to run like this, but now I run like this. It's just way faster.
Life sounds like...
Miguel, eat your food. Here, have some more.
No, gracias.
I mean, see?
That's what I thought you said.
Día de los Muertos has begun.
It's the one night of the year our ancestors can come visit us.
I thought it might have been one of those made-up things. I was just... But
tonight is about family.
I am not like the rest of my family.
There's something that makes me different. Great-great-grandfather, I want to be a musician, just like you.
All right, who's in there?
I'm sorry.
Welcome to the land of your ancestors.
Miguel?
We're your family.
You're skeletons.
You're alive.
You've got to get home before sunrise, or you'll be stuck here.
What?
Forever.
Security.
Hurry, come on.
It's showtime.
You, my boy, are meant to be a musician.
I must follow my heart.
I am trying to save your life.
Nice kitty.
Miguel,
something smattered more than music.
Sorry.
We may have our differences, but nothing's more important than family.
I'm proud we're family!
Go away, you! Go!
It's just Dante.
Never name a street dog. They'll follow you forever. Now, go get my shoe.
It seems like from the moment you're born, people think they got you all figured out. Now, I know when you look at me, you think big. You think scary. But I'm a little more
funny,
complex. Sorry, I almost killed you.
Ow! I just want to
see you smile. Ferdinand had the perfect life.
Who's my good boy?
Until one day,
all yours, little guy.
Everything changed.
There's been a mistake. Nina.
From the creators of Rio and Ice Age.
Let me introduce you to the new guy.
I don't know you, but I'm not scared of you.
Angus, you're talking to his butt.
You mean goat.
Now you're talking to my butt.
Please don't chew on us. My greatest fear is death.
have my Joe.
Who are you?
I'm Una.
I'm Dos.
And I'm Cuatro.
What happened to Tres?
We do not speak of Tres.
I really need to get back home.
Tres is on fire.
Spoiler alert! There is no escape. Sucks to be you. I hoofed it.
This December.
There are places out there where you don't get pushed around for being yourself. I'm getting out of this place, and I'm not leaving anyone behind.
Best plan ever!
Let's go home, guys!
Can you just try to be a little more quiet?
Shh.
I was younger then.
Get them!
Everybody in!
Only thing bigger than his heart will be his journey home.
Funny! Piece of cake.
I love cake.
Ferdinand.